I'm Holly and I'm here today to show Heat Magazine how I put my corsets on to get that perfect Nicki Minaj look. So right now I'm being laced into this corset. It's not at the hard stage yet, but this is gonna get a lot worse and I'm probably not gonna be able to breathe, but it's gonna look amazing. So we're about a third of the way through now and I can still breathe, so you know, it's gonna take a lot more, but I think everyone's a bit scared in case they hurt me, but they need to be rough with me. It's the only way it's gonna work. Okay, so they're getting a lot better at this now. They're starting to be a bit more vigorous. I've still got a lot of room left though, so we'll see how I get on, but I think they're having more of a problem than I am. Okay, so now a lot of people get this from the Victorian ages, I think. Don't quote me on that one though. But so it's used to make your waist look like this. And I mean, why wouldn't you want your waist to look like this? Now most people, if you did want a waist train, you would have to wear it for like 23 hours, 7 days a week. But I do a lot of traveling and I really don't feel like I could travel in this because I can't really breathe at the minute. But it looks great for a little play about in it. Okay, so when I first started this with the corset on, it was at 31 inches. And now I've got it on, it's gone down to 26 and a half. So it works. Why would you not want to instantly reduce your waist without dieting? Amazing.